Okay, so recording the SuperMoon in full HD video on a Fujifilm X-E1, and I just put it into monochrome mode, and this is simulating black and white with a green filter, which seems to give the best dynamic range compared to a red filter or yellow filter. Sepia will give an even better detail in the shadows, but this looks quite nice, and just thought it'd be fun to shoot a little black and white. Got a little vibration there from somebody walking away. Let's just pull this back to maximum power, or it is, so we're pretty well at the maximum power in terms of the lens I'm using in the moment, which is a Tokina ATX manual focus, F4 maximum opening with a doubler. So the doubler puts us at F8, except I'm shooting at F8, so it's actually F16. So the actual exposure is F16, 24 frames per second video, and the focal length is 300, double to 600, and the equivalent of 900 millimeters on a full frame camera. So we're just having a bit of fun with the video. Taking still photos just isn't working out, but I think I'm going to end this and go back to color.